The Brett Kavanaugh confirmation fight upended the 2018 elections. Democrats thought a blue was building that would wipe out the Republican Party, but you'll fall out of your chair when you see what Rush Limbaugh just predicted because of the fight over confirming Brett Kavanaugh. Rush Limbaugh exposes the Democrats. Conservatives basked in the glow of their victory in confirming Brett Kavanaugh to the Supreme Court. Pundits immediately began guessing how the vote would affect the 2018 midterms. Democrats had been riding a wave of energy in key races, but the Kavanaugh fight changed everything. On a recent broadcast, Rush Limbaugh explained that the Democrats' smear campaign could be the end of the party. Now, when a baby makes a mess of itself in a diaper, yeah, there's anger. But you get my point here. The natural state of a human being is not rage and anger. The natural state of humanity is not that, as epitomized by the Democrat Party. Yet that has become the Democrat Party. I firmly believe, and I said this Friday, and even if it makes me sound naive, I'm gonna say it again. In a sane world, in a decent and just country, the actions of the American left just in the past 2 years would result in the biggest landslide electoral defeat of the Democrat Party's lifetime, Limbaugh stated. He continued, "There is not a single thing in a decent and just country that the American left, that the Democrat Party has done by virtue of its behavior that warrants the stamp of approval of winning elections. Yet they win them within their closely contained bases, districts, and states, their enclaves, which is actually a very small portion of this country in terms of square mileage. Its population centers of the big cities on the coasts and in the Great Lakes. The Democrats crossed a line. The Democrats crossed a line in the Kavanaugh fight. Millions of Americans were outraged over their conduct. They could not believe Democrat senators pushed hoaxes and fake news about Kavanaugh abusing women in order to force him to withdraw his nomination. The women accusing Kavanaugh were not credible, and many Americans believe they lied under oath. Democrats also promoted the talking point, believe the women, but Americans rejected the idea of tossing due process and the presumption of innocence out the window. Just because a woman accuses someone of sexual misconduct doesn't automatically make a person guilty. Millions of Americans were horrified with the kangaroo court the Democrats demanded. They realized it could be their sons who could one day have their lives ruined over false allegations. Both Donald Trump and Donald Trump, Jr., drove this point home, and in the days after the Senate confirmed Judge Kavanaugh, the true extent of the Democrats' error became even clearer. Republican candidates in key Senate races saw a surge of support. Rush Limbaugh was right. Voters judge the Democrats' tactics a disgrace and are prepared to punish them at the ballot box. We will keep you up to date on any new developments in this ongoing story.